to Koundé, why would you throw a ball at your opponent's face when you know there's a great chance of you being sent off? So Koundé, he threw the ball into the face of Jordi Alba. Sevilla down to 10 men. You'd say to yourself, yeah, Barcelona is definitely going to win this one, but Barcelona drew 1-1. So it seems there wasn't any much punishment to Koundé, but this could have been worse. It could have been worse for Sevilla. I bring life.